Yeah. What up?
I thought about coming in and putting work in on the beat, but how do I walk around and act like nothing hurt in our country when every day we see our own people murdered on the streets by fellow civilians, and it's furthered by our police? It's time to be stepping up, getting our heads out the sand. My own people owned people and arrested they land, and now they all act confused as they question the plan. Don't understand, racism ain't now with slavery, it's been flexing the grand. I wanna be taking action but don't know how, if I'm honest, so I'm taking it to a track, but there may be a line I'm crossing. I'm doing it as a passion but maybe part of the problem. Not about to keep acting like rap, I should have a spot in. I know that I don't deserve one, and if I get one, then it was given. I grew up on hip-hop and family matters on television. That don't make it my culture, my scene. My intention is helping my culture see that we poison what we've been dishing. Whether or not you like it, brother, all of us color differently. All of us got a history, not a love, it's a pretty scene. All of it's heavy mentally. On the inside, you're akin to me. Brothers, we are intrinsically red is our color when we bleed. And as a nation, I'd say we bleeding right now. We've been bleeding for centuries, about to be bleeding now. If we can't support our own and we constantly beat them down, history repeats itself and we fighting for freedom now. I'll tell you up front which side that I'm gonna be. I'm gonna stick with the ones forcing the poverty, see. I fight for the oppressed, that's my God within me. Fight till I'm out of breath or all my brothers can breathe, I'm out.